What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to set an admin on your Factorio server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. As you expand your empire on a Factorio server, the need to access server commands will probably come up eventually for a variety of different reasons. Whether a server owner needs to moderate other players to remove troublemakers, or if you're just looking to enable a variety of cheats, to do this, you will have to have an admin role. Getting this role is as simple as a console command, so let's go over the steps. Head into your Apex server panel, and in your Factorio server, click on the console option on the left-hand side. Here, enter /promote and the player's name of the one that you would like to admin, and then press enter or the send button to execute the command. The server should respond with the following message. In order to remove a player's admin access, simply use /demote and then their same name. If you want to manually remove a player or see a list of all of the current admins, this can be done by manually adjusting a file within your FTP file access. In your Apex panel, stop the server, and in the left-hand side, select FTP file access and login. Scroll down to the server admin list file, and on the far right, press the edit button to open up the text editor. Use the following format to add players, and once you're done, press the save button, head back to the main panel page, and restart the server. To use commands on a Factorio server, press the tilde key to open the text bar. Then simply enter your desired command, starting with a /. There are a multitude of commands that are available to admins while on a Factorio server. For a full list of those, visit the Factorio wiki page. But here are some of the most useful ones. Having admin powers, whether you give them to yourself or someone gives them to you, will always be helpful in making sure that a server runs smoothly. Like I said before, you can always check the Factorio wiki page for a full list of commands so that you always know what to use for different situations. That's it for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.